Hi guys, so today I will be uploading one more sample dialogue. So this dialogue has a scenario where a Hindi speaking customer wants to buy an antique item in a shop. So he goes and talks to the shop owner. So this is a dialogue between two people. And I would like to mention that this dialogue also will have the transcript, but I will be only reading out the actual conversation, and the transcript is only for your reference. Also, the transcript is just a sample one. There may be many ways to translate something, and I would just recommend you to look at this as only one sample of how the translation can be done, okay, as a guideline, right? Okay guys, so without further ado, let's begin.
Hello. Looks like you are new to the neighborhood. Welcome to our antique shop. How can I help you?
नमस्ते, मुझे अपने दोस्त के लिए कोई अच्छी प्राचीन वस्तु खरीदनी है। परसों उसका जन्मदिन है। क्या आप कुछ सुझाव दे सकते हैं?
Sure. I can help you with that. Our shop has antiques from pre-independence era. However, before I can recommend anything, can you please tell me what is your budget?
देखिए, बजट तो मेरा $500 से ऊपर नहीं है. इसके अंदर ही कोई वस्तु खरीदना है चाहूंगा. अगर चीज छोटी भी हो तो भी उसके पीछे की भावना महत्वपूर्ण है ना?
Indeed. Okay. Can you also tell me some interests of your friend? What does he like in antiques?
जी, उसे संगीत और कला का बड़ा शौक है. उसे प्राचीन भारतीय और विदेशी संस्कृति में भी रुचि है. वह पढ़ता बहुत है. 1920 के पूर्व के अभिलेख उसकी सबसे पसंदीदा है.
That is great. Okay, let me see. We have an antique music box which belongs to some British officers who brought it to India before 1920. Do you think your friend will like it?
ये तो बढ़िया है. क्या इसमें धुन भी बजा सकते हैं? इसकी कोई ऐतिहासिक कहानी भी है क्या? मेरे दोस्त को ऐसी कहानियां बहुत भाती हैं.
Yes, you can play 44 melodies in it. It has an interesting story as well. The Romans had left it behind in Britain as a mark of appreciation for the Queen in 1816.
अरे वाह, मुझे यह वस्तु पसंद है. इसकी कीमत क्या होगी? और क्या मुझे कोई छूट मिल सकती है?
Sure, the item costs $550, but after discount, I can give it to you for a total of $470. We are also providing a membership discount of 1%. Are you a member of our shopping community?
जी नहीं, मैं मेलबर्न में नया हूँ, इसलिए मैं सदस्य नहीं हूँ. लेकिन छूट के लिए धन्यवाद. क्या आप इसे पैक कर देंगे? अपने सुझाव के लिए शुक्रिया.
So guys, this was the dialogues, the sample dialogue, which is about shopping for antiques. So guys, if you are okay or having a nice practice because of these dialogues, please do like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Also, please do leave your feedback below in the comment section so that I can improve the kind of dialogues that are being uploaded as well as the content in this channel. All the best, guys, and see you soon.